Did you know in the Shawshank Redemption that when Captain Hadley inherits that $35,000 from his brother, that's in the spring of 1949. If you translate that into money now, that's just under $400,000 this day. That's some money. And Andy Dufresne, the genius behind the curtain, the wizard of the books, lets him keep all that money, tax-free, 400 grand.